For fast, cheap, and reliable individual match attacks and now Adrenaline XL cards and discounted unopened products, check out tradingcardcollective.co.uk with the link down below. If you use the discounts on your screen, you will get 10% off cards.
Hey guys, WB Trading Cards here, and welcome to what could be at least one of my final openings, just standard openings of Adrenaline XL cards for the Road to the World Cup 2018 collection, if not the last opening from this collection, because I have done quite a lot, but today we do have something which I've never actually done before. I'm going to be opening every single product from this collection in today's video, and see what cards you can get from opening every single product. So we do have one of each of them, so one pack, that is the one that retails at £1, one premium pack which retails at £3.99 usually, and then we've got next in value the mini tin, which I believe is £6, and the mega tin or classic tin, which is £10, and we do also have the £8 or £7.99 premium gold pack to open today. So yeah, by the way, all of these products are now back in stock on tradingcardcollective.co.uk if you would like to buy any of them, and they do have slightly discounted prices as well compared to what you'll get in shops. But yeah, we will start with the lowest value of the products, or the lowest retail price, and this is the 9 player packet. As you can see on the back here, here are the odds, and yeah, this is a promotional one, but should be exactly the same as a normal one. So yeah, let's get straight into it and see what we do get in the first of the products. So we start off with Magennis, and then we've got Jan Sommer as well, and Lewis, and then I thought that might be an insert, but it's not, it's Lecky. We've also got Marquez, Aranguiz, followed by Guerra, and there is our first insert of the opening. Now, I would hope that in every product, we should be able to get maybe every insert in today's opening. But yeah, obviously, we'll have to wait and find out. We've also got John Stones' teammate card as well at the end there. So then, working our way up in the next one, the next highest value is the £3.99 premium pack. And immediately we do have the first insert here. It is our first game changer of the opening. Not the best game changer there is, but yeah, Jude Sack is that one. We've also got the limited edition. You do get a limited edition guaranteed in each premium pack. And this time it is Victor Fisher. I've also got Carl Lafferty and Hetmaj, fans' favourite cards as well there. And I think you do actually always get two fans' favourites in premium packs. We've also got Dolberg there and Cathcart, the two fans' favourites, by the way, were Lafferty and Hetmaj. And then our final four base cards are David Silva, Aguilar, Mario Götze, and Christensen as well there. So again, we'll leave the inserts out, and yeah, we now have four different types so far. Out of the seven there is, well, eight including the limited edition. So we've got, half of the inserts in these first two products. Next highest value is the mini tin, or the pocket tin as it's called in this collection. And in this one we will get six packs and then also a limited edition card. So let's just try and get the seal off. Okay, so here we go inside. We will get the limited edition, which I believe is always the same in these mini tins. And yeah, we do have Gareth Bale there. And then the six packs as well, where hopefully we can tick off more of the insert cards. So packet number one, we'll open these quite quickly as there is quite a lot to get through, obviously. We've got Darren Randolph there to start it off. And then defensive rock Pepe, which is another insert we haven't got yet. We've also got another fan's favourite there, which was Herrera. And then anything else? Baka in that pack, and Xhaka as well. Dani Alves, Paulinho, and Stekelenburg. So a pretty good pack for base cards there. And also that defensive rock is nice to get. Defensive rocks, of course, one in every four packs, along with key players and goal machines. Then we do have the legend of the Euro 2016, Will Grigg. And also Vesanen and Brahimi, followed by Toprak, And then David De Gea there, 87 rated on defence for the Spanish goalkeeper. And we do have another key player there with Axel Witsel, followed by Virgil van Dijk at the end of the pack. Of course, heavily rumoured with a move away from Southampton this summer. Then we've got Oliver Burke, the rising star for Scotland. And Gonzalo Higuain, another goal machine, or another new insert, I should say. We haven't got any goal machines yet, so that's yet another one to tick off, leaving just, I think, experts and top players as the ones we still haven't got yet. We do also have Carl Lafferty, fans' favourite. Unfortunately, we did also get him in the premium pack. Then we've got Victor Fischer, Fabianski, and no one else really. Çalhanoğlu as well in that pack. So that is halfway through the tin now. It's been a pretty good one so far in terms of inserts, although in the entire opening we haven't got any inserts that are above the rarity of game changers. We do have Robbie Brady though in that pack to start it off, and then another key player this time. It is the best one yet, Luka Modric with 94 on control. Also, Koke, fans' favourite there. Another player in the Spanish league with 88 on control. And then we do have another kind of cult hero to some extent, Ochoa from Mexico. Of course, his claim to fame was in the 2014 World Cup. And then we've got Barami and Gary Medel as well. Now two packs left of the pocket tin, and in this one we begin with Darren Fletcher, then Kingsley Coman in that pack, rising star, of course now permanently at Bayern Munich, and then Juan Cuadrado now permanently at Juventus, and we do have a game changer there, our second one of today's mega opening with Luis Muriel. We've also got Javier Mascherano with 82 on defence, maybe a bit low for the Argentinian, and then Nani as well at the end there from the European champions, Portugal. And that takes us on to the final pack of the pocket tin with Daryl Murphy starting that one off. Then we've got Vidal and also another defensive rock, Gary Medel, there. And then we do have fans' favourite, Sahin. And the base of this pack, Kovacic and Seferovic to finish it off for Switzerland. So yeah, that is the pocket tin done. And we now have three of the five products open, but we still have the two most expensive ones. So hopefully the two with the rarest cards as well. Starting off with the premium gold pack, which have opened quite a lot of. So we're quite used to these by now. They do retail at $7.99, which is really high for a single pack. But the cards are already falling out. And in this one, we got two more limited editions with Kevin De Bruyne there. And then Modric, his teammate Ivan Rakitic. And we also have the premium card there with a whopping 20 coins able to be unlocked on the online game. I think I just gave away that code by accident there as well. So first come, first serve on that one. And then inside the premium pack, we do have Gareth Bale as our game changer there. And then limited edition Felipe Coutinho. So yeah, again, you really are paying for the limited editions in those premium packs with a whopping three of them in the entire thing. We also do have Ryan there and another two fans favourites. So I'm pretty sure you do always get fans favourites, always two of them in premium packs. That's Guerra and Forsberg. Of course, they're from the premium pack that's contained inside the premium gold pack. And then we've got Ivan Rakitic, Herrera, Forsberg and Andone at the end there. So that leaves us still in search of the two rarest insert cards, which are of course top players and expert cards. We haven't managed to get any of those yet, but we have got everything else. And we do just have one final product to open, which is the classic tin. And this, very similar to the Pocket Tin, except just a bigger scale really. It does contain 72 cards in the form of 8 packs and one limited edition card as well. So the limited edition of the opening, we will leave till the end. And then here are the 8 packs inside this nice black foam. And starting off with packet number 1 of those 8, still in search of those 2 final inserts. Hopefully we can get them in these 8. But we do have the first 2 inserts here with Grand Vist Key Player. And then some Norwegian player, fans' favourite, who I will not be able to pronounce the name of. I've also got Javier Hernandez in that pack, the Mexican striker, and Biglia as well. Packet number 2. And I think now I'm just hoping for one of those final 2 inserts in the rest of these packs. We've got Ben Taleb there, Gareth Bale, Douglas Costa, and Wayne Rooney and Varane. What a pack for pace cards there. Yeah, absolutely brilliant. And we do also have Moisander, Defensive Rock. And then that same Norwegian guy, it looks like, but his teammate card, still can't pronounce the name, and Topal as well. Next up, we do begin with a rising star this time in Jeff Hendrick. And then 3 cards turned over. 2 of those are inserts with Jimenez Goal Machine for Mexico, our second goal machine of the opening. And yeah, I've lost count of the fans' favourites by now, but we do have Chris Wood, it looks like there. If it'll focus, yeah, Chris Wood, fans' favourite for New Zealand. And then Mario Mandzukic, followed by this Chilean player, which is Fuenzalida. Willian, Jan-Mat Verratti, and also John Stones. By the way, if you are watching this on upload day, the reason that I'm doing sort of a bigger opening is that it's exactly 1 year today until the World Cup starts in Russia in 2018. So I thought I'd celebrate this day because it is quite an important day on the road to Russia with a big opening. We've got Thomas Muller in this next pack, and then another game changer. This time it's Shagoev with 89 on his control as the standout stat. And then we've got a key player as well there, and a good one at that, Christian Eriksen for Tottenham and Denmark with 87 on control. We then have Jude Sack for Hungary, Miranda, and finally Sergio Romero at the end for Argentina. 4 packs left, so halfway through the packs in the Mega Tin now. And in this one, again 3 cards turned over, again 2 inserts, this time it's Lindelof, Defensive Rock card for Sweden, and also Akinfeev, fans' favourite for Russia. And then we've got Klaassen and Isco, Akinfeev's base card, and Aguilar as well for Colombia. And still neither of those experts or game changers, not game changers, top players so far in all of the products. But we do still have 3 packs left, including this one. Snodgrass starts this one off. Then we've got Raheem Sterling and a goal machine and a game changer and 2 fantastic ones. Alvaro Morata, goal machine, 1 rating lower than Gonzalo Higuain, but pretty close with his 95 on attack for Spain. And then we've got Neymar Jr., game changer as well, with 99 on attack. Absolutely fantastic player. We've got Mercado as well, and Piszczek, and then Joshua King at the end there for Norway, and of course, plays club football for Bournemouth. And that takes us into the final 2 packs of the opening. So in this one we got McCarthy, and then there's insect on the camera. We've also got Pepe, and then Gezal, and Dolberg. And Koke, Vertonghen. The one insert of this pack is Radamel Falcao a bit disappointing there. And Funes Mori and Carvalho. And then we do have the final pack of all of the products in today's opening. So, in this one we do have Johnny Evans, teammate. And then key player Verratti and fans' favourite McGovern. Key player Verratti, a very nice card by the way, 93 on control. I've also got McGovern from Northern Ireland. However, that does mean that we've missed out on the two rarest inserts, even through opening all of the products in the collection. But yeah, we've also got Bernardeschi in this next pack, then Rakitic, Ekdal, Peralta, and Hradecky, and finally Tetti at the end there for Norway. So we'll have a look at the cards now in order of their rarity. So, fans' favourite, of course, the most common cards, and then game changers and the mysticians. So in the fans' favourite, we got loads of these, of course. McGovern, Falcao, Akinfi, Chris Wood, and that Norwegian guy, Guerra, Forsberg, Sahin, Koke, Lahti, Herrera, Lahti again, and Hetmaj. And then in the goal machines, we just got three of these with Alvaro Morata, Jimenez, and Gonzalo Higuain. Then defensive rocks, we actually got four with Lindolf and Moisander, Garmadel, Pepe. And then five key player cards. So the most of all of the ones that are 1 in 4 with Verratti, Eriksen, Granqvist, Luka Modric, Witsel and Paulinho. Some really high quality players in there. And two Chinese League ones at the end actually. We've also got the game changers. We got some pretty good ones here as well with Neymar, Zagueb and Muriel and Jude Sack. Neymar, of course, being the standout one there and the standout insert of the entire opening. And then the mysticians, which we got in the tins and the premium packs and premium golds. Felipe Coutinho, Rakitic, De Bruyne, Bale and Victor Fischer. So yeah, a lot of inserts in today's opening. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, even if the inserts weren't the best we could have got. If you have, please do smash that thumbs up button. There will, of course, be more Adrenaline Excel content to come, just maybe not basic openings like we've had quite a lot of recently. But yeah, if you did enjoy it, please do smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new around here for more Adrenaline Excel content. And of course, I'll see you next time.